instead of the potential that we have. And today, I hope you can change that mindset from how much I don't have to how much I do have and how much I can give to others.
While your work may not be always visible to the public at all times, it is essential in creating a good experience for all participants. So I'd like to thank all the volunteers. May you all just give the volunteers a big round of applause.